हेलो नमस्ते माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर वेरी वेलकम्ड इन वर्चुअल क्लास रन बाय एन पेप्सन कास्की। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब अबाउट कमीशन एंड टैक्स, वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट लेसन्स ऑफ योर क्लास 9 कंपलसरी मैथमेटिक्स। ओके, some informations about the commission and tax that you have already known in the previous classes, that I have already taught you in the previous classes, and you are able to formulate the commissions and commission rents, basic concept about the commissions. Okay, my dear students, so today I am going through the content of your class 9 mathematics topic, commission and tax. So you all are very careful and focus on your study, and please listen to me very carefully. It is a very important and conceptual topic, and you have already you generally hear in your daily life that he get some percentage of commission by doing this. Ram salary is 80 and plus he get commissions of total sales by 5%, 2%, some commission he would get after by selling the some amount, okay, or doing some middle work between buyer and seller. Okay, so in the business, so I've already told you that about the rate of commissions, and you are able to formulate rate of commission as the rate of commission. So in the numerator you have to write commission amount. What you have to write? Commission amount, because you are going to formulate commission rate, or you are going to determine the commission rate. So in the numerator you have to write commission amount, and in the denominator that factor on which the commission rate is defined, and the commission rate is determined on the basis of the total sales. So commission is only determined by the total sales, because it is the sum percentage of total sale. So in the denominator we have to write those factor on which the quantity which is defined. Okay, the quantity that which we are going to determine, and that is depend on the quantity. Okay, so in denominator what we have to write? What? Total sale, that is SP, total sale, that is SP multiply by 100. Okay my dear students, okay, here rate of commission, that is commission percentage is equal to commission amount upon total sales, that is SP. So you are in short form, or you are generally, you directly calculate the commission amount. You are able to directly calculate the commission amount by using here, this is in right hand side, total sales is in the divide form, so it goes in the left hand side and become in the multiply form. So commission percentage of total sale, that is SP. So we are able to find the commission amount by the some percentage of total sale is given the commission amount. So commission amount is called to some percentage of the commission rate of total sale is give us the total commission amount, that we have to keep in your mind, and we are going to use soon in the our questions, that is. Okay, I'm going to take a very good questions, very important questions, and very important questions and based on the this concept. Okay, so be careful and try to read the question first and try to understand the question, because first you understand the questions, you have solution is already done. Okay. Here, read the questions very carefully, my dear students. Questions is, Ram receives a monthly salary of Rs 8,000. Okay. First, this line we have to read very carefully. Okay, Ram receives a monthly salary of Rs 8,000, means Ram's basic salary is 8,000. Okay, good. So here, basic salary of the Ram is, basic salary of Ram is what? Rs 8,000. Okay. Again, we have, again read the questions. Plus 5% of commission on his total, sales for a month. Okay, on his total sales of a month. So rate of commission given in the questions is, rate of commission is 5%. Okay. Again, read the question. If his total sales of the month is Rs 75,000, means 75,000, what will be his gross amount? Okay. So here, total sales. That is SP of Ram in that month, in a particular month, is Rs 75,000. And question, and the main question is, what will be total sales of the Ram in that month? Okay, what we have taught it now, that commission is given to a person as some percentage value of the total sales. So dear students, Ram ko basic salary kunai month ma 8,000 cha ra usle jati sale garcha tesko 5% ule ke pauncha ta commission pauncha haina 8,000 means ke ta tesko basic salary yadi tyo month ma usko sales bhayena bhane pani ule ke garcha ta kam se kam 8,000 उले पाउनु पर्छ उसको इनिशियल सैलरी हो. ओके, त त्यसपछि उले के गर्छ त 8,000 त उले पाउने नै भयो. त्यसपछि उसले जति सेलिङ गर्दै गयो त्यसको 5% पर्ने उसको के हुन्छ त मन्थली सैलरीमा एड हुन्छ र लास्टमा एड भएर जति अमाउन्ट हुन्छ त्यसले के गर्छ त उसको ग्रॉस अमाउन्ट हुन्छ. मीन्स बेसिक सैलरीमा कमिसन अमाउन्ट एड गर्दियो भने के हुन्छ त ग्रॉस अमाउन्ट अफ द Ram. Understand? I hope you all are understand. Okay. So gross amount taken by Ram is equal to gross amount, that is basic salary plus commission amount that he would get after selling the goods. Basic salary plus commission amount. Commission. Gross amount is equal to basic salary plus the commission amount. Okay. Here we have to find gross amount of the Ram. And you can easily calculate the gross amount of Ram by the basic salary plus 5% of the commission of the total sales. Okay, so basic salary is already given, That is 8,000 plus commission amount. I have already formula that commission amount is a commission percentage of the total sale. Commission percentage of the total sale. So what the rate of commission percentage that is given in the question is 5%. So 5% of 5% of total sales. 5% of total sales. Total sales. Okay, 8,000 plus 5% can be changed into fraction by dividing 100. Okay, of that means multiply total sales given in the questions is 75,000. Got? Okay. So 8,000 plus 5 multiply 750. Okay, my dear students, now you are calculating your questions 500. Okay, my dear students, so total gross amount 11750. So the gross amount that received by Ram, therefore, gross amount is equal to RS 11750 is our answer. Okay, I hope you all understand the solution of the given questions in the board. Okay. Again, I'm trying to describe a questions and hope you will be able to do solution of these questions by yourself in the next time. Okay, question number one. Ram receives a monthly salary of RS 8,000 plus 5% commission on his total sales for the month. If his total sales of the month is RS 75,000, what will be his gross amount? Isn't it? Okay, so the basic salary was given in the questions, that is 8,000. Okay. Rate of commission 5%, total sales SP is equal to RS 75,000. Okay, so my dear students, gross amount is that amount which he received at the end of the month. That means total amount including commission amount plus his basic salary. So gross amount is the basic salary plus the commission amount. So his basic salary of Ram is 8,000 plus, okay, what is the commission amount? Commission amount, I have already formulated the commission amount is a commission percentage of the total sales, isn't it? Yes, good. Commission amount is the commission percentage of the total sales. So here the commission percentage is 5% of total sales, give us commission amount. So basic salary 8,000 plus 5% of the total sales 75,000. Okay, percentage can be easily changed into fraction by dividing 100. Okay, so percentage is removed by the dividing 100. Okay, and of means multiply 75,000. This is very easy if you listen to me very carefully. So 8,000 plus 5 into 750, that is 8,000 plus 3,750, that is your answer is 11,750 is the gross amount of the of his gross amount at the month. Okay. Okay, my dear students, I have next question to you.